Japanese War, or the American War as it is, and compared it right to the Indian Wars 100 years ago, it would be the same thing. All the massacres were the same, and nowadays they use chemical warfare. Back then, they put smallpox in the blankets and gave them to the Indians. And you could just go right down the line and name them off, and they would be the same thing. When I was small, I was exposed to this, and I kept growing and I kept growing and learning. But it was so much that when I watched TV or something and watched the Indian and the cavalry, I would cheer for the cavalry. That's how bad it was. And you can take any culture, and if you look back into it deep, they had something good. And well, we made treaties long ago. It was for as long as the grass shall grow and as long as the river shall flow. The way things are going now, one of these days, the grass isn't going to grow. And the rivers are going to flow.